I want to be very clear. We do not expect harmful levels of radiation to reach the West Coast, Hawaii, Alaska, or U.S. territories in the Pacific. That is the judgment of our Nuclear Regulatory Commission and many other experts. Furthermore, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention and public health experts do not recommend that people in the United States take precautionary measures beyond staying informed. And going forward, we will continue to keep the American people fully updated, because I believe that you must know what I know as president.
Ich bin es mit Oliver
Really evil, like so evil that you would say it was evil, like it's the fruits of the devil. Evil.
And going forward, we will continue to keep the American people fully updated, because I believe that you must know what I know as president. Because I believe that you must know
what I know as president.
Do not panic. This is the main message from a team of scientists who conducted a global survey on the radiation exposure caused by the meltdown of the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear plant reactors. The team's conclusion: everyone on Earth received the equivalent of an X-ray's worth of radiation from the Fukushima accident. This risk is negligible. Every year, millions of patients receive CT scans in hospitals with higher doses than the exposure induced by the Fukushima event.
And going forward, we will continue to keep the American people fully updated, because I believe that you must know what I know as president.
Going forward, we will continue to keep the American people fully updated, because I believe that you must know what I know as president.
We will continue to keep the American people fully updated, fully updated, fully updated, fully updated, fully updated, fully updated, fully updated.
We got one extra X-ray each. We got one extra X-ray each. One extra.
You must know what I know as president. You must know what I know.
I'm not concerned about it. I'm not concerned about it.
I'm not concerned about it.
I'm not concerned about it.
Going forward, we will continue to keep the American people fully updated, because I believe that you must know what I know as president.
Now suddenly, people wonder, well, are we going to go back to this terrible crisis?
And with that, I just have two more words to say. Obama out.
We will continue to keep the American people fully updated.
I'm not concerned about it.